fully understand and accept that it is the responsibility and role of the opposition to hold my government to account. But Mr. Picardo and his party haven't done their homework. It seems to be as if they're up to nothing but political mischief.